Hello viewers, I am Deepthi. After covering the first unit of ICSE Class 10 History, now I am going to cover first two chapters of second unit, that is Mass Phase of the National Movement from 1915 to 1947. And the two chapters are Mahatma Gandhi and the National Movement and the Quit India Movement. Coming to first question, which of the following dispute made Gandhiji to undertake a fast for the first time? A option, Minto Morley reforms, B Ahmedabad mill strike, C Punjab unrest and D Pune Pact, and the correct option is B, which is Ahmedabad mill strike. Question number 2. Which of the following title was given by Mahatma Gandhi to Bal Gangadhar Tilak? A option, the maker of modern India, B the iron man of India, C the father of Indian unrest, and D the Indian lion. And the correct option is A, the maker of modern India. Question number 3. What did Gandhiji mean by Swaraj? A option, freedom for the country. B option, freedom for the most humble of the countrymen. C, self-governance. And D, complete independence. And the correct option is B, freedom for the most humble of the countrymen. Question number 4. Which of the following, according to Gandhiji, is an essential principle of Satyagraha? A option, infinite capacity of suffering. B, non-violence. C, truth. And D, all of these. And the correct option is all of these. According to Gandhiji, essential principle of Satyagraha are infinite capacity of suffering, non-violence and truth. All of these. Question number 5. Which of the following date was passed by Indian National Congress to observe every year as Purna Swaraj? A option, January 26, B August 15, C August 30 and D October 2. And the correct option is A, which is January 26. Question number 6. Gandhiji started this movement before his famous non-cooperation movement. A. Champaran Satyagraha, B. Ahmedabad Satyagraha, C. Kheda Satyagraha and D. All of these. And the correct option is all of these. Question number 7. The regular session of the Congress at Nagpur in December 1920 ratified resolution regarding which movement in 1920 December? A option, civil disobedience movement, B non-cooperation movement, C quit India movement and D none of these. And the correct option is B, which is non-cooperation movement. Question number 8. This was one of the positive programs of the non-cooperation movement. A option, boycott of British goods, B boycott of legislative councils, C surrender of titles and ordinary posts, and D promotion of Swadeshi, especially homespun and home woven cloth. And the correct option is D, promotion of Swadeshi, especially homespun and home woven cloth. In question number 9, study the picture and answer the question which follow. The monument is found in A option, Calcutta, B Amritsar, C Bombay and D Sabarmati. And the correct option is B, which is Amritsar, because this is Jallianwala Bagh. In question number 10, why did a crowd of people set fire to the police station in Chauri Chaura in February 1922? A option, there was a Hindu-Muslim riots. B, the crowd was attacked by the police during a peaceful march. C, a police officer had beaten some volunteers picketing a liquor store. And D, the crowd of people were fired at while trying to sell khadi cloth. And the correct option is C, a police officer had beaten some volunteers picketing a liquor store. Question number 11. When did Gandhiji withdraw the non-cooperation movement? A option, February 12, 1920. B, February 12, 1921. C, February 12, 1922. And D, none of these. And the correct answer is February 12, 1922. Option number C. After the Chauri Chaura incident, Gandhiji withdrew this non-cooperation movement. In question number 12, the non-cooperation movement undermined the power and prestige of A option, British government, B Hindus, C Muslims and D Sikhs. And the correct option is British government, option number A. Question number 13, how was the civil disobedience movement different from the non-cooperation movement? A option, boycott of government schools and colleges, B promotion of Swadeshi, C, it involved non-payment of taxes and land revenue and violation of various laws. And D, boycott of law courts by lawyers. And the correct option is C, it involved non-payment of taxes and land revenue and violation of various laws. This question is also important from long answers point of view. What is the difference between civil disobedience movement and non-cooperation movement, or the methods adopted in these two movements? In question number 14, what was one of the agreements by the Governor General in Gandhi-Irwin Pact? A. Option to open more educational institutes. B. To release all political prisoners except those guilty of violence. C. To separate Hindus from the Muslims. D. To hold a cabinet mission. And the correct option is B. To release all political prisoners except those guilty of violence. Question number 15. What was seen as a major achievement of the Congress at the Gandhi-Irwin Pact? A. Option, Dominion status of India. B. Independence of India. C. The Viceroy having to negotiate with Gandhiji as an equal. And D. The first roundtable conference. And the correct option is C. The Viceroy having to negotiate with Gandhiji as an equal. In question number 16, identify two prominent leaders who were unnecessarily deported from Amritsar in April 1919. A. Option, Bhagat Singh and Rajguru. B. Gandhiji and Sarojini Naidu. C. Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan and Vinoba Bhave. And D. Dr. Satyapal and Dr. Kichlew. And the correct option is D. Dr. Satyapal and Dr. Kichlew, who were deported from Amritsar in April 1919. And this is one of the causes behind non-cooperation movement. In question number 17, on being arrested for his Quit India movement, where was Gandhiji detained? A. Option, Yerwada Jail. B. Baikula Prison. C. Aga Khan Palace Jail. And D. Ahmedabad Prison. And the correct option is C. Aga Khan Palace Jail. In question number 18, who opened fire on the peaceful mass of people gathered at the Jallianwala Bagh on April 1919? A. Option, Colonel Saunders. B. Lord Curzon. C. General Dyer. And D. Sir Stafford Cripps. And the correct option is C. General Dyer. In question number 19, Gandhiji evolved the method of non-violence in his struggle for freedom because A. Option, Indians were known for their physical force. B. Indians were not strong enough to get freedom by any physical force. C. British could crush any dissent. And D. British exploited the Indian masses. And the correct option is B. Indians were not strong enough to get freedom by any physical force. Coming to question number 20. The two important methods adopted by Gandhiji in the freedom struggle are A. Option, Satyagraha and non-cooperation. B. Extremism and violence. C. Charkha and Khadi. And D. Benevolence and sympathy. And the correct option is A. Satyagraha and non-cooperation. Question number 21. Satyagraha means A. Option, made up of two Persian words. B. Ahimsa and non-violence. C. Hunger strike. And D. The force born out of truth and non-violence. And this is our correct option D. Satyagraha means the force born out of truth and non-violence. Question number 22. The greatest movements organized by Gandhiji during freedom struggle. A. Option, non-cooperation and civil disobedience movement. B. Anti-partition movement and boycott movement. C. Divide and rule policy. And D. Passive resistance and national education. And the correct option is A. Non-cooperation and civil disobedience movement. In question number 23, the demands of the non-cooperation movement were A. Communal veto, national movement, Hindu-Muslim unity. B. Abolition of the Indian Council, provincial legislatures, autonomy in provinces. C. Anti-partition movement, Swadeshi, boycott movement. D. The Khilafat issue, redressal of Punjab wrongs and attainment of Swaraj. And the correct option is D. Demands of the non-cooperation movement were the Khilafat issue, redressal of the Punjab wrongs, it means Jallianwala Bagh massacre, and attainment of Swaraj. In question number 24, Khilafat movement was A. Option, started to bring independence to the Muslims of India. B. Started to preserve the office of Khalifa, the religious head of the Muslims. C. Started to launch the non-cooperation movement. And D. Started to foster Hindu-Muslim unity. And the correct option is B. started to preserve the office of Khalifa, the religious head of the Muslims in Turkey? In question number 25, the historical significance of 26 January 1930 is A. Jawaharlal Nehru was made the president of the Congress. B. Preparation of the civil disobedience movement. C. Observance of Purna Swaraj Day and hoisting of the tricolor flag. And D. All India Hartal was organized. And our correct option is C. Observance of Purna Swaraj Day and hoisting of the tricolor flag on 26 January 1930. This is the historical significance. And then later on, why we have decided to celebrate this day as our Republic Day on 26 January. In question number 26, the reason for Mahatma Gandhi to undertake Dandi March. A. Option 11-point ultimatum. B. Defiance of salt laws. C. To form the Khudai Khidmat Guards, popularly known as Red Shirts. And D. To march from the Sabarmati Ashram to Dandi on the Gujarat coast. So, correct option is B. Defiance of salt law. In question number 27, why did the Congress boycott the first round table conference? A. Option, other groups were well represented. B. Other political parties were well represented. C. Unhappy with the report of Simon Commission. And D. None of these. And the correct option is C. Unhappy with the report of Simon Commission, Congress decided to boycott the first roundtable conference. In question number 28, the Khilafat movement is significant in the history of the national movement. A. Option, it was an opportunity to unite the Hindus and the Muslims and putting up a joint front against the British imperialism. This is our correct option. Other options are B. To hold hartals and demonstrations all over India. C. It was a way of protesting in which one does not cooperate with the evildoer. And D. To bring the peasants in the rural areas and the workers in the urban areas together. And these are wrong. In question number 29, significance of second round table conference was A. Option, it lasted for 3 months. B. It began in London. C. Gandhiji's demand for the immediate grant of dominion status. And D. Mahatma Gandhi was the sole representative of the Congress. And this is the right option number D. In question number 30, one of the most important program of the Swadeshi movement was A. Option, establishment of national schools and colleges and private arbitration courts known as panchayats. B. Option, establishment of printing press. C. Establishment of iron and steel industry by Jamshedji Tata. And D. Establishment of home rule league. And the correct option is A. Establishment of national schools and colleges and private arbitration courts known as panchayats. In question number 31, Gandhiji suspended the non-cooperation movement due to A. Terrible massacre at Jallianwala Bagh. B. The passing of the Rowlatt Act. C. The violent incident that occurred at the Chauri Chaura. And D. Simon Commission being introduced. And the correct option is C. The violent incident that occurred at the Chauri Chaura is the reason why Gandhiji suspended the non-cooperation movement. Question number 32. Failure of Simon Commission was due to A. Option, the appointment of Sir John Simon as its chairman. B. Option, absence of Indian in the commission was seen as an insult. C. Investigation into the need for further constitutional reforms. And D. Appointment of 7 British members of parliament. And the correct option is B. Absence of Indian in the commission was seen as an insult because there is no Indian member in the Simon Commission. In question number 33, the features of civil disobedience movement are A. Defiance of salt laws. B. Attainment of Purna Swaraj. C. Boycott of all foreign cloth and British goods of all kinds. And D. All of the above. And the correct option is all of the above are the features of civil disobedience movement. In question number 34, the two main leaders of the Khilafat movement, A. Option, Muhammad Ali and Shaukat Ali. B. Abdul Kalam Azad and Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan. C. Khudai Khidmatgar. C. Gandhiji and Sardar Patel. And the correct option is A. Muhammad Ali and Shaukat Ali, two main leaders of Khilafat movement. In question number 35, Which one of these is not an impact of non-cooperation movement on India's freedom struggle was? A option, many Indians returned their degree, titles, awards and honors. This is one of the impact. B, thousands of Indians left their government jobs. C, popularization of Swadeshi and Khadi. And D, not to press for investigation into police excesses. And the correct option here is D, not to press for investigation into police excesses, because all others are impact of non-cooperation movement on India's freedom struggle. In question number 36, which is not associated with Rowlatt Act that was passed in 1919? A option, it was introduced by Justice Rowlatt in the central legislature. B, arrest of a person without a trial or warrant. C, free movement of individuals. And D, suspension of the rights of habeas corpus. So, incorrect option. It means the option correct here is C, free movement of individual. This is not associated with Rowlatt Act. In question number 37, when was the Gandhi-Irwin Pact signed? A option, March 1, 1932. B, March 5, 1931. C, March 10, 1935. And D, March 7, 1937. And the correct option is B, March 5, 1931. In question number 38, identify the concession granted by the government under the Gandhi-Irwin Pact. A option, permission of peaceful picketing without any violation of ordinary laws. B, permission to collect and make salt for one's own use. C, payment of reparations to those whose lands had been confiscated. D, both A and B. And the correct option is both A and B, according to the grant offered by government under the Gandhi-Irwin Pact. Question number 39. Who headed the Sedition Committee in 1913? A, Justice Rowlatt. B, General Dyer. C, Colonel Saunders. And D, David Cameron. And the correct option is A, Justice Rowlatt. In question number 40, look at the picture carefully and answer the question. What does this picture represent? A option, Dandi March. B, Kheda Satyagraha. C, Delhi March. And D, Champaran Movement. And the correct option is A, which is Dandi March. In question number 41, the first mass movement led by Gandhiji in India was A, Rowlatt Satyagraha. B, Non-Cooperation Movement. C, Champaran Indigo Movement. And D, Dandi March. And the correct option is C, Champaran Indigo Movement. In question number 42, Gandhi-Irwin Pact was focused on dash and dash. A option, release few political leaders, laborers. B, release of all political prisoners and cancellation of the oppressive laws. C, release few educationists and farmers. And D, none of the above. And the correct option is B, which is release of all political prisoners and cancellation of all the oppressive laws. In question number 43, Mahatma Gandhi started Dandi March. A option, on 12th March 1930. B, he marched from Sabarmati Ashram to Dandi. C, he violated salt law by picking up some salt. And D, all of the above. And the correct option is D, all of the above are related with Dandi March. In question number 44, only the Dash Round Table Conference held in London was attended by Gandhiji. A option first, B second, C third and D fourth. And the correct option is B, which is second round table conference held in London was attended by Gandhiji as a sole representative. In question number 45, the Kheda Satyagraha movement was for dash. A option, remission of taxes of rich farmers. B, remission of taxes of poor leaders. C, remission of taxes of rich businessmen. And D, remission of taxes of poor farmers. And the correct option is D, remission of taxes of poor farmers. In question number 46, which of these was not the impact of civil disobedience movement? A option, it shattered people's faith in the British government. बी इट रिजल्टेड इन द वॉयलेंस ऑफ चोरी चोरा, सी इट डीपन द सोशल रूट्स फॉर द फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल, डी इट पॉपुलराइज न्यू मेथड्स ऑफ प्रोपेगेंडा लाइक प्रभात फेरीज, पैम्फलेट्स एटसेट्रा. एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन हेयर इज बी, इट रिजल्टेड इन द वॉयलेंस ऑफ चोरी चोरा इंसिडेंट बिकॉज दिस इंसिडेंट हैपेंड अर्लियर देन सिविल डिसोबीडियंस मूवमेंट लॉन्च इन 1930. In question number 47, on 13th April 1919, people had gathered at Dash in Amritsar for a peaceful meeting. A. Town Hall, B. Jallianwala Bagh, C. Court, and D. Sabarmati Ashram. And this you all must know that this is B. Jallianwala Bagh. In question number 48, the non-cooperation movement launched by Gandhiji in 1920 was a protest movement against A. the Rowlatt Act, B. the Khilafat movement, C. Jallianwala Bagh massacre, and D. all of these. And the correct option is all of these, because all these three causes are the important causes for the launch of this movement by Gandhiji. In question number 49, study the picture and answer the question. Symbolism of Charkha and Khadi in the national movement. A. option, boycott of foreign goods. B. picketing of shops selling foreign goods. C. popularization of Swadeshi handicrafts and industries. And D. promoted social reforms. And the correct option is C. popularization of Swadeshi handicrafts and industries. In question number 50, Mahatma Gandhi realized the nation was not ready yet for a non-violent struggle during the A. option, Chauri Chaura incident. B. Kakori conspiracy case. C. partition of Bengal, and D. formation of Muslim League. And the correct option is A, which is Chauri Chaura incident. In question number 51, non-cooperation was practiced on mass scale first during Dash 1915 to 20, B 1919 to 21, C 1920 to 21, and D 1921 to 45. And the correct option is C. In 1920 to 21, non-cooperation was practiced on a mass scale. In question number 52, Purn Swaraj was declared at Dash Congress session presided by Jawaharlal Nehru in 1929. A option, Calcutta, B Lahore, C Madras, and D Karachi. And the correct option is B, which is Lahore. In question number 53, the Simon Commission did not take responsibility for the fatal blows inflicted on Dash during the protest march when the commission came to India. A option, Lala Lajpat Rai, B Bal Gangadhar Tilak, C Mahatma Gandhi, and D Bipin Chandra Pal. And the correct option is Lala Lajpat Rai, fatal blows inflicted on him. In question number 54, the Muslims of India demanded that the Dash and powers which were taken away from the Sultan of Turkey be restored to him. A option, resources, B arms and artilleries, C territories, and D religion. And the correct option is C, which is territories. In question number 55, complete the given analogy. Non-cooperation movement, Chauri Chaura incident, means why non-cooperation movement is called back. Then next is civil disobedience movement, Dash. A option, Dandi March, B Gandhi Irwin Pact, C Jallianwala Bagh massacre, and D Rowlatt Act. And the correct option is B, Gandhi Irwin Pact is the reason why civil disobedience movement is called back. In question number 56, the Quit India resolution was passed on A option, 8th August 1942 in Calcutta, B 8th August 1942 in Bombay, C July 1942 in Wardha, and D 1st June 1940. And the correct option is B, 8th August 1942 in Bombay. In question number 57, the mantra given by Gandhiji during Quit India movement, A option, an eye for eye only, ends up making the whole world blind. B, if you don't ask, you don't get it. C, hate the sin, love the sinner. And D, to do or die. And the correct option is to do or die. The slogan for Quit India movement given by Gandhiji. In question number 58, Muslim League reaction to the resignation of Congress ministers. A, celebrated the day as Independence Day. B stood by the Congress leaders against the British. C celebrated the day as Deliverance Day. And D started to foster Hindu-Muslim unity. And the correct option is C. They celebrated the day as Deliverance Day. And this was their reaction on the resignation of Congress ministers. Question number 59. The proposal of Cripps Mission regarding the princely states. A. Any province not willing to join the union could have a separate constitution and form a separate union. B. Princely state give full protection to religious and racial minorities. C. Princely state follow the divide and rule policy. D. Princely state had to be part of India or Pakistan. And the correct option is A. Any province not willing to join the union could have a separate constitution and form a separate union. In question number 60, Sir Stafford Cripps was sent to India to A. option plan partition of India, B. assure Muslim League of their role in the constitutional scheme, C. divide Pakistan into East and West Pakistan, and D. break the political deadlock between Indian leaders and the British government. The correct option is D. It means break the political deadlock between Indian leaders and the British government. A few more important questions from these two chapters, because the deleted topics from these two chapters are very less. Question number 61. Important proposal of Cripps offer is A. Viceroy would be the head of the Indian Union. B. Creation of two states. C. India would be given dominion status after the end of the war. D. No Constituent Assembly would be set up. Correct option is C. India would be given dominion status after the end of the war. In question number 62, Quit India Resolution stated A. option, India is joining the British in the Second World War. B. British rule in India must end immediately. C. India will be partitioned into two nations. And D. British to leave India in God's hands. And the correct option is B. British rule in India must end immediately. This is the resolution for Quit India movement. In question number 63, Cripps Mission was rejected by the Congress for the following reason. A. It contained provision which could divide India into hundreds of independent provinces. B. There was no time limit within which the constitution making body was to set up. C. The Congress wanted that all subjects including defense should be handed over to the national government, and D. all of the above. And these all of the above option is correct, because all these reasons are why this Cripps Mission was rejected by Congress. In question number 64, which is not an impact of the Quit India movement? Not an impact. A. option, it demonstrated the depth of the nationalist feelings in India, which is correct. B. It made it clear that the British would no longer find it possible to rule India against the wishes of the people. Again correct. C. Japan's victory and Japan's forces reached up to the northeastern borders of India. And this is here, C option is the correct one. Option number D is emergence of parallel governments in Balia in UP, Midnapur in Bengal and Satara in Maharashtra. All three options are the impacts of Quit India movement other than option number C. In question number 65, complete the given analogy. Civil disobedience movement, Lord Irwin, then Quit India movement, dash. A option, Lord Mountbatten, B, Lord Minto, C, Lord Kempsford, and D, Lord Lilinthigo. And the correct option is D, Lord Lilinthigo. Is the viceroy at the time of Quit India movement, as Lord Irwin was the viceroy at the time of civil disobedience movement. In question number 66, complete the given analogy. Delhi Chalo is a slogan given by Subhash Chandra Bose, and do or die. A option, Jawaharlal Nehru, B, Mahatma Gandhi, C, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, and D, Ram Manohar Lohia. And correct option is B, Mahatma Gandhi. I have tried to cover all the important topics from these two chapters. Hope you find them useful. Thank you for watching till the end. Keep watching, sharing, and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.